Of President Biya in a conversation there with the Minister of State, Secretary General of the Presidency, Ferdinand Ngoh.